You know what's awful? You know the guy who owns PayPal is conservative?
Yep.
How much do we love PayPal? I love PayPal. If the guy who owns Venmo, if I find out that that guy's a conservative, then we're all going to have to go back to paying for things the old-fashioned way. Blowjobs. It's bullshit. I like using electronic payments, you guys. It's too much.